friends. Today we are going to talk about contact. This is a question I get asked all the time. What do you think about contact? Are you concerned about it? There is such a disconnect between what certain people are waiting for and what is actually happening. We gather that the people asking me about this are concerned with aliens making an appearance on your planet, right? That is why they are asking me. As an alien on your planet, I am here. I am not hiding. I am not trying to conceal myself. I am with you. I am making a video. I am writing a book. We are here. We are having a fun time. And there are many others doing the same. There are channelers all over the place bringing forth alien personalities and beliefs, and we are so confused about what it is you are looking for. There are ships being seen all the time. There are accounts of your government meeting with them, very accessible to you. There are just what we feel is really the issue here is that many people believe it should be a bigger deal than it is. People believe that there should be such a raucous fanfare that we are here, but you mostly are aliens too, so it is not hitting people with the same oomph that is maybe you think called for, right? It is like, this is such a great, yes, this will maybe describe it to you. When you want something, let's say you really like that sweater. You really like it. You really like that sweater. You think about it. Maybe it is a little out of your price range, or you just do not buy sweaters very often, but you think, I will save up for this sweater. It will be amazing. It will be incredible. And then eventually you do get that sweater and you wear it. It is wonderful, but it then becomes another sweater, right? It is just another sweater. It is not a big deal. The next thing is the important thing, and the next, and the next. Does not mean you don't appreciate it, or that the journey was not worth it, but it is a part of your journey. It is a part of your growth to want things and get them, and then move on. And that is what contact is all about. You are getting it. You are receiving it. Those who want it can have it. We are here. We are here. And those of you who want bodies next to you, that is real too. They are here. But if you are putting up mental blocks to seeing them and feeling them, which most of you are doing because it is self-preservation, it rocks you very much to have that interaction, just give it time, but do not concern yourself with what others think of it. It does not matter if another thinks it is a big deal or not. Not everyone needs to know. They will find out when they want to find out, right? But nothing is being concealed. We are here. They are here. Everything is here. So contact. Yes, here it is. We are contact for you. So if you have other questions about this, do let me know. I like to speak about it, but we just don't understand the big deal about it because it is a personal thing. There are events happening, and it does not matter what another thinks about it. They can deny it all they want, but it does not make us go away. So we love you, and we will speak to you soon. Goodbye for now.